to be here.
Y'all, I am very,
very happy to be here.
I'm drinking vodka and Red Bull.
So while I'm on here, I'm getting ready to edit this vlog for tomorrow. And I just want to be transparent. This vlog is like spaced out vlog, rather spaced out for like over a month because I couldn't just get it together. I couldn't find the time to film. I couldn't find the energy, the motivation. Y'all know I have a lot going on, but I really want to try to continue to push my content out there. So I just want to say, be patient with me. Show me a little grace. I have a lot going on. I'm suffering a little bit, but I'm trying to still push through. So yeah, go ahead and check out this week's month of a vlog, and I will see y'all on the next one. Peace.
Okay, so what's up? Welcome back to the channel. I'm currently in downtown Lawrenceville, looking busted as hell. Okay, it's been a rough week, y'all. My daughter is having a performance of the Mermaid, of the Little Mermaid, at the Over Theater. Noelle, she's over there. Say cheese. You're underneath the table. Oh gosh, say cheese. Okay, got it. Now pick those back up. Lola, are you excited? She's picking them up, yeah. Lola, are you excited?
No.
No? Well, dang.
phone. Don't know why, but you're dying to try and wanna kiss the girl. Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. Ask her what she wants you to. There is one way to ask her. And don't take a word, not a single word. Come on, kiss the girl. Sing with me now.
Okay, you guys, so I'm out here fishing with my family. It's been a while since my dad has just been able to have, you know, his grandkids and stuff, fishing with him. So since he's moved to Georgia, we've been trying to do more of that. He is missing one grandkid, my niece Gabby, who does also live in Georgia, but she was busy today. But yeah, check out the vibe. I don't have my hair done, so I got my hair like this. Ooh, I recently got my eyebrows microbladed. I don't know if y'all have seen the video about that yet, but yeah. This is the vibe. Let me turn y'all around. Lift y'all up. They're down there. See, I don't fuck with water, so I'm with the food and stuff on a blanket. There's my nephew doing whatever he doing. What's up, nephew? How you just saying hi? You don't want to fish? Get your dirty shoes off my blanket, bruh. Look at my husband. Ooh, it's tall chocolate.
Maybe what size
you
give her? Just a little weight?
You get like a 1 ounce,
1 pound.
Where's the pretzel?
Thank you. I don't think we brought pretzels. This water is making me dizzy. Is it supposed to move so fast?
Yeah.
I think the current is high or something. I don't know. AJ, you want to take your jacket off? Ashton, where are you going?
Come back here.
Ashton, why you bring all the bread? You hungry?
Look.
You better not throw that bread over.
Look. Kiss.
Oh, you want to give it to the fish?
Yes.
The fish don't like bread. The fish don't like bread? He want to give the bread to the fish.
They like everything humans eat.
Fish do not eat bread.
Of course they do.
You gotta get those up. Why are you calling the fish? Papa. He said, fish, okay. Fish. He calling the fish. Ashton, the fish. He trying to feed the bread to the fish, baby. What's wrong with your son?
Why did you touch it?
Once it's in the
water,
you gotta leave.
I'm at.
Open it. Okay, go to your daddy. Take it to your daddy. You about to feed the bread to the fish. You want me to hold the baby? Well, I'm not in the picture. Let me put my hood up.
Oh, God. Daddy ain't even looking up.
Nope. He really want to feed that Hawaiian bread to the fish.
Because they eat bread in here.
No, he breaking it into pieces. And throwing it in there.
Wait, no, we have to throw them everywhere.
He throwing it in there.
I'm throwing my damn
mother.
Okay, you better not throw no damn
mo
on.
Tiz, listen, y'all need to slow down.
Please.
And don't have to do nothing. I'm trying to do this, but give me time.
Okay, Dad, it's okay. Hi, how are you guys?
I got a lot of bubbles out.
Shut. No!
Hey, Daddy! Follow me, girl.
You mix the most bubbles. Ready, set, go.
Why are you going up there, AJ? No, come back.
I know!
Lola, go with your brother.
AJ, stay down. Whoa.
Don't step on the blanket. Are you going to sit down? Daddy. All right. You want fruit? Did yours catch a fish?
No.
Ashton, come back.
Where's AJ?
Right here, sitting down.
You got it in my eye.
Yeah, they went behind you. I saw that, son.
Oh.
You gotta blow it soft. I think you need to dip it in again. Come back over here, Zachariah and Ashton.
How do I like this?
Yeah. Zachariah and Ashton, come back. Anyone caught a fish yet?
No.
Not at all.
But
But Lola lost two. Dolores lost. Well, Mima lost two.
Is that what she actually had to call her, Mima?
Mm-hmm.
Look it.
You want to open those chips? Can you say, open these chips, please? Okay. Bless you, Ashley.
I see on the carpet.
Yeah.
You hold my bubble.
Yeah,
I'm it.
You want to give me the stick. Put the stick in here, AJ. Put the stick in here so they don't spill. And then twist it. Oops, you got it. Now twist it.
No, we were dead.
We're going to open it when you're ready to open it. Eat your chips. We'll open it again.
Hey.
God.
Look at your faces. The bubbles went right in your face.
You look like a tall cup of water, baby.
No, you wouldn't have got it. Yes, I would have got it.
You lost the fish?
Yeah.
Your bait gone, too?
Oh, no. Her bait there. Did you show
it? It only hit it.
Yeah, did you see it hit?
Yeah, it hit it.
Baby, how you get so fine? You're making my ovaries hurt holding that baby there. Baby, how you get so fine? You're making my ovaries hurt. You're making my ovaries hurt. With that baby
girl.
Sitting right there.
With that what?
With that baby sitting right there.
You make her ovaries hurt.
It just makes me want to create more babies.
Why? My daddy did this line over your line, but that's how y'all just slept, so I'm messing with you.
So I'm a haggler, one of those people who just sit there and say crazy stuff. It's a lot of people out here fishing, but we're the only people on them fishing, little dog. She said it's taking too long. She should have caught a fish by now. That's what Lola said. No, baby. No, your pole about to fall in.
Yes, it is. If you turn time out and went fishing, I ain't gonna say I ain't catching
that
because I'm already
known that
I was going fishing. So I always caught.
No.
So, but fishing is patient, baby.
Don't touch my pole.
I'm
okay?
Trying to help you.
Don't touch. I don't want you to help me.
You claiming fish.
No.
Don't beat me up. They pulling me.
They really did pull it.
Yeah, but it ain't on there. Leave my pole alone. You trying to get all the damn money.
I'm not. I'm really trying to help.
No, you ain't.
Help yourself.
Who's going to watch our sons up there?
As soon as she get a fishy claiming. So
they just sitting at the table. They fine.
I'm washing all the poles.
Yeah,
I see. Be helpful.
That's what I'm trying to do. Trying to do.
Be careful with your knee in that chair right over your pole.
Daddy, I need to have this rocking chair. This is dope.
They
sell them at Walmart.
Well, I know they sell them at Walmart, Daddy.
I'm telling y'all now, these chairs are not to be given away.
These are so nice.
I might have to borrow them.
How much were these?
She see it.
That was good, Lola. Good job. That was good.
Yeah.
Lola. Good job.
Bring it over here. Walk over here where your pole at, where your line at.
Right there. Now put it down right there. You in a good spot.
My baby, she gonna be a fisherman.
She got it. Yeah.
Lola, lean it back a little bit. Lean it back.
Yeah. No. Let me see.
This butt.
Put it in there. Mom, keep it watch.
You see the fish.
Mom.
I'm be back.
Alright, we're
going.
Mean
self.
No.
He's not me.
All I know you know is no.
But
want some beer?
He say no, he mean yes.
Right.
I'm giving some beer, put his ass to sleep.
Yeah, I know he's
doing
me like that.
He's so used to saying no.
No, he forget to say yes.
You can't keep reeling it in.
She thinks she, look, you got it stuck on a different line.
Lord, what did I get myself into?
This has been fun, Daddy.
Marla, this been fun to you?
Yeah.
Yep. You want to see me fish? I don't want to embarrass these other grown folk by showing them my fishing skill. Yeah. I don't want to embarrass them.
You won't even put the worm on the hook.
I don't want to embarrass
you.
Them.
You can't put a worm on the hook. So
I can't touch a worm, but I can. I know how to throw it out there. Kayla barely can throw hers out there. I'm watching from way back there. Like, what is, like, what is she doing?
16-foot aluminum boat.
Yeah, I did on that one. These new ones that
damn,
excuses, excuses.
Oh, dancing in another damn butt.
No, that's Kaylee's
fault. I ain't no backed up no trailer
like
that.
You don't need to back it up. You can, you can just pull it down. You actually got
take the bell off when you start reeling, please.
Why?
Because the bell will go in the water. You got $2 to pay me for another bell?
Okay.
I have $2.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
Why are you messing with
that,
Papa?
I'm
gonna have to get it, throw it out there for you.
I
want to
see
him. Ashton! Anna, I thought you had Ashton.
Huh? Where is he?
Ashton, where?
You're the only one not fishing. How come you ain't
watching? I've been up there the whole time. I wanted to when he was down here. You so baby.
Mom, this is...
My baby!
That
my
baby!
That was Kaylee messing with you. Kaylee was real hard.
Kaylee, why are you doing that? Kaylee! No! My husband was about to catch a big one! He was about to catch a big one! He hopped up so fast! He hopped up so fast though! Like, I'm gonna get this.
You did, you got Kaylee. I was mad about her feet.
Let me see. Lift it up, Kayla.
You know y'all don't fish.
Oh, you got a tiny fish.
You a hater just like you have.
That's a tiny fish. That look like a jellyfish. I'm a, what's that little goldfish?
Wind it up. I thought the boy had...
Wait,
look,
it's
we
can,
look, why we come out here leaving trash
I'ma
everywhere?
I'ma get it. Ashley just saying,
get that bag, baby. No. You just want to come over here.
He just mess with you.
Yeah.
My head. Okay, you going to sit.
Go, Kaylee.
Oh, don't hit the sun with it.
No, don't keep pulling that in. No.
See my baby. Come on, baby. Do it like your daddy taught you.
No. Ooh,
wait.
No more,
you got to
no
make sure.
Don't.
Come here.
It's tangled up at the top. See, it's wrapped up there at the top.
Make sure nobody's behind you when you do that. Or let them know, because you almost can't ask them.
Give me a. No more thoughts.
Why is she just practicing her throwing? I want to see her do it.
She ain't seen the notes. You need to sit out there now.
Well, let her throw it out there and let it sit.
I'm going to throw it back out there.
Why she can't throw?
Why don't you stay out of it?
Because that's my baby. Why don't you stay out of it, Daddy?
Leave that pole alone, boy. Because
I'm a burglar.
Yeah. Just because.
I got that.
Oh, how I love you.
Boy, have you leave that pole alone.
Who is Betty? Come on. Why do you need her?
Because she listens to
me. Oh, because she listens to you, huh, baby? Say excuse me. AJ, you got to say excuse me. Oh, Zachariah, not. Go tell his mama. Go tell his mama on him.
Mama. She don't want me to be with an iPad.
Yeah, because
can
I let you put the iPad?
Yeah.
He won't
share.
They got a little iPad playing something. He won't share. See, the Bluetooth is not working good out here because we don't have a good signal.
That's a hell of a woman if you married you write a...
Why, who a hell of a woman?
That's a hell of a woman when you write a love song, a love letter to another woman that you married to. Oh, you got your one?
That's a fake thing.
Independent, very independent.
There you go. Good job, Ashton. He about to stick the whole pole in there, baby. Look. Good job. One movie. Good job. Hey, baby, you gotta teach him how to let his rope go. Ah, there's some up there. Lola, go get Miss Dolores some popcorn. Go get her some popcorn. Why do you have a scooter by the water? Go take it back.
I told you not to bring it over here. No one, it's just Pingle, so I'm trying to.
Y'all be running for these poles.
Quick,
down some, baby. Okay, y'all know my husband is recording again. Down some. I want to give y'all a quick outfit of the day. Shoes are from Shein, Dresses Fashion Nova. I'm wearing my black crossbody Prada bag. Hair is from Uni Swings, and yeah.
So we pulled up at Rum Brunch. They're gonna drink rum and get lit.
Yes.
Alliteration going on.
Literally. Well, y'all play gone. I'm drinking vodka and Red Bull. Thumbs up, I'm full.
Girl, you know me better than me. We like us a man, no mommy baby. I think we like what's the fire to hold you. I'm feeling like you're rooting everybody says something. When you walk past people, they come out of the night. No matter what they're doing, they're catching up in there.
Rats everywhere, and look, here's a dead one right in front of the car. Disgusting. Downtown Atlanta needs to be ashamed of itself. That is really crazy. They're just so I left out because, frankly, I was tired of being in there. I was tired. I'm tired of me saying it's 7 o'clock. I gotta work early in the morning. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog here. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Sorry, it's been a minute since I've been here, and I'll see you on the next one. Ow.
Yeah, I've been waiting.